See, in this life, in one hand, we hold grief. It's grief that we have to process and deal with because death stings. But in the other hand, we can and must hold expectation. Expectation that one day death will no longer have the final say. Death won't have its final victory. Expectation that we will be raised to life and that our bodies will be transformed. Expectation that we will be reunited with those we love and miss who had saving faith in Jesus.